toad, I think it is. And it's still beginning to grow into a toad because it still has a tail. Right there.
That's right. It's like a miniature toad with a tail that's halfway between a tadpole and a toad.
Yeah, then you should not touch them unless they're, like, little. And there's hundreds of them around here.